hope that sucker doesn't stay there for too long. Oh, nice sea skimmers. So I really hope the sucker doesn't stay for too long. The ones in the immediate area are down. Let's run. Far enough to call the ship back. Crashed beacon all the way out here? Should be far enough now. Maybe. So I got here. Yeah, I gotta do that one without dying, so I might as well turn it in. Oh.
Charging.
I'm almost out of atmosphere. Sure, I had to go to all of us. Yep.
Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
So it'll take a moment or two. Might as well do that one while I'm in system. while I'm here, I might as well see what I have in my stored. I'm going back down on planet again. I might need a different piece of equipment. Or might want. And that's how you make an entrance into a dock.
Landing complete. Ship is locked down. Greetings, Commander.
Game jumped a little bit there.
No, that's odd. Come on.
Oh, that's why, because I have a 3 on there. I'd have to... store this. Yeah.
Landing coupler disengaged. You are clear for egress.
Avoid
looks like it's gonna be on this side planet. Yeah, pointing pretty much right towards me. Alright. Close I can get to this place. Probably gonna want to shoot at me before I get too close. So probably stick a safe 2-3 kilometers out when I land. Looks like it's right on the side of a crater, too. Ridge here. Must be down in the crater a bit. Darn near land on the side of the wall here. Within 3 kilometers. Let's see how close I can get. Sucker, pretty much.
Warning.
Oh, there it is.
Within
a kilometer almost. That's not too bad drive. I didn't look too closely, but it didn't seem like there was any ships around. So that's a bonus. I see some scanner up there. This is the one in 35. I need 3. Okay. Whoa. Bouncing around all over the place. Point 1.5 for gravity, so yeah, it's a little low. Oh, there's only a tiny area that's off limits here. Let's find a good spot away from all the turrets, or as many as I can hide from, just pick off a couple of these skimmers running around. Let's see, those ones are anti-air. A defense turret. There's 3. And I got a defense. That defense turret up there. I run past. Something popped up over there. I'm pretty sure I'm getting peppered by a skimmer, so yeah. A little bit of quick jumping here. Yeah, lost too much speed with that sideways. Come on, get up the hill. There we go. Still in the... Ooh! Hard landing. Still within range of that settlement. towards it, right? Nope, going away from it. Make sure I didn't get turned around here. Looks like debris. Oh, they already did the other ones. Ships up there. Cargo scoop.
Cargo scoop deployed. Warning.
Canister of gold, eh? Decent chunk of salvage. Nerve agents. Just running across this stuff. There's pretty decent salvage here. Too bad my ship decided to land so far away. Seriously, what the hell? Ow. All these little bumps make it hard to be driving at high speed here. It's light gravity. See if that stuff's still there. Still see it. A bunch of it's still rolling down the hill. Piece. Oh, two pieces left. That was better. that nice moon rising over there. Back to the task at hand. So, I got all that, the cargo. This one is a little ways away, actually. Oh, wait, I had another one for here. Wow, for a good size payout. Better go back and get that sucker. Where's that station at again?
Landing gear retracted.
Do that. I think the ship actually should be hidden far enough below the hill now where I don't have to worry about it. I take a look before I act on that assumption though. Probably. Worst comes to worst, I'll hear a mothership under attack and quickly dismiss it. I'll get another six of them suckers. Skimmers. Turn flip. There's one more. Five more to go.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's fine. Doesn't take me long to raise that back up anyways.
Sector compromised. Eliminating threat.
Oh, shooting a defense turret was the wrong one. Wait a minute. I think I was getting shot by one of those skimmers. Just a defense turret on the other side of this thing. Darn it! Oh, and I ran out of boost. I need four more now.
Down threat identified. Commencing elimination protocol.
Come on! Where are these suckers?
Sector compromised. Eliminating threat.
Nothing. Jeez. Come on.
Target acquired. Under attack.
Thank you. Shit, still gotta go half a kilometer.
Charging.
Try just going up and back down, seeing if that gives me anything. First, let's actually relock the location so I know exactly where I'm going. I see more skimmers here. Which means I did reload. How many more do I need exactly? That's the one I got done. Four more. Two. Alright, that one's done. Now let's get out of here. Ouch. Don't want that happening. Or that. Come on. Stop chasing me. And away I go.
Shift drive charging.
Cargo holding this.
Thank you.
Flight engaged. Orbital flight engaged.
All I need is two.
Detected.
that one else just come from? I did say shit, right? Oh, yeah. One-on-one there for a moment, and then all of a sudden it was 4-on-1. I'm... For only $100,000, that is ridiculous. To 694.16.
See?
What a prick. Right as I was getting to the destination.
Commander. Enjoy your visit.
Back to bounty hunting, I guess.
landing gear deployed.
Landing complete. Thrusters offline. Deploying ground services. Welcome, Commander.
I don't have anything to turn in here, right? Come on, go down already. Nice. What the hell? Sitting there minding my own business. Guy comes in sideways, smacks me in the face. What the heck was that crap?
Impulse attack. Trajectory disruption. Thank you.
Well, that was messed up. Hope it doesn't start me in there with all kinds of problems.
Thank you.
destroyed.
I guess that's good enough for fucking today anyways.